we have to find all the solutions of the equation sine theta is equal to 1 divided by 2. This is equal to sine of pi divided by 6.